Please put me down.
Alright, let's go back on duty. Hopefully, you have a better night or better time.
Yeah. Another 1080.
Doesn't even want to sit there and stop. I know he's freaking past me just to get caught. And he's just doing this, just to get on my ass right now. Jesus, that's a 1050. Drive the vehicle, step out right now with your hands up. Do it now. Step out of the vehicle with your hands up. Walk back to the sound of my voice. Keep walking. Turn around. Turn around. Turn around. Around. Face away. Put your hands down. Okay, turn from the sides for me, that'd be perfect.
Yep.
Alright, buddy.
Yes.
I'm searching right now. Am I gonna find anything on you that's illegal? Any drugs, any guns, anything like that?
Nope.
Alright, let's check. Alright, it seems like you're clear. If you're being placed under arrest, you have the right to remain silent. Anything you Ford 1.2 by State of San Andreas. Do you have any rights to read to you? My freaking mic isn't picking my stuff up for some reason. Do you understand these rights?
Yes.
Alrighty, can you explain to me why you ran today?
I like driving fast.
Do you like... alright.
Am I impounding the vehicle? Do we search the vehicles before we impound them, or just impound them?
My cat keeps getting on my chair, and no, we don't because... Oh, most of the time we don't because we can't actually confiscate them, they'll just end up going to our own inventory.
Oh, okay. It's just /DV, right? Well, that guy stayed in there for the full 10 minutes ago.
Nice. I mean, he deserves it.
Yeah.
I wish you'd been that long down so you would have been banned permanently.
Was his head sticking out of the roof for you too?
It does it to everybody. It's just because how the car is shaped. It goes downward and the seats are high enough because this is a custom car, so it's not built properly.
Yeah. I guess it also doesn't help that he's cuffed back there too.
Sounds so enthusiastic.
Yeah.
About his RP right now, he's like, oh, damn it, wow.
Yeah, the RP's not there, but.
He sounds so dead inside.
Yeah.
How many horsepower this thing got?
I don't know, man.
More than you can fathom.
This guy's special.
Yeah.
You mind if I hit my jewel back here?
I'll open up the window so you can try to do that.
Did he say hit his jewel?
What's a high-paying job in this town?
The ones you get the most pay is probably, every time I was paychecks or actually, like, doing the work?
I guess both.
Probably, minor.
Yeah, my minor you can make the most with.
What about just collecting paychecks? Sorry, what was that? I couldn't hear you.
I said law enforcement officer, like that.
Okay.
Paychecks, though.
Yeah, no.
I've been doing this before.
Nice bonus, though, no?
I've been doing this before we had good paychecks.
True.
Nothing.
You okay there?
Slipping up any uphill back
there? Yeah, I'm good. Just the big toe there came off.
So the charges that you're facing today is just your felony speeding and your felony
right.
I'm not gonna be giving you the charges for any of those red lights that he went past, but I'll be giving the more high class fines.
That's fair.
Thank you. charges, all right?
All right.
All right, buddy. I'm gonna be sending off to the jail, all right?
All right, see you later.
I need to actually check real quick in my finds book if there's actually one that says fleeing a loot, because I've never been able to find one, but...
What was that? Fleeing an LEO?
Yeah, like loot invading or fleeing a loot, one of those. Let me check it out. Once I get in my car, I'll check it out.
Alright, I'm just gonna lock. Oh, that's awkward. Lock one door, the other one unlocks.
Oh, yeah, that is a... Oh, get away from my car, get away from my car. Alright, let's do this. Let's about to break the freaking window again. I want to sit here and see if I can find that turn.
I like how my car is still here. I'm happy my car is still here.
It'll be funny if I go back into my office and my bike is gone.
Well, we did lock it. Maybe they took it.
Yeah, the office took it.
No, it was Cranny that was on, right? 169?
Oh, yeah. Why is there a legal protesting charge, but there's not flannel?
Is this in the Google Doc?
No, I'm the F6 menu.
Oh, F6. Okay, I see.
There's a fine for using a lockpick. I don't know what that means. Oh, probably lockpicking people's cars. That's about it.
Is it under... Oh, fine. There we go. I see.
Oh, there it is. I found it.
Yeah?
I would never guess that. It's like... Go to the bottom of the fines, like the most expensive type of fines. It's
avoid and elude.
Yeah, that's what I needed.
I just heard a gunshot.
Yeah, I heard that too. It's probably another crap. Well, at least I know.
Yeah, at least we know there's one there. I'm just gonna go quickly grab a drink out of my fridge.
No worries, I'll try not to get us killed.
Yeah, I'll be like 1 minute. Alright, I'm back.
This guy just goes with his tires.
Well, he's stopped in the middle of the road.
No, this is a median. This is like on the middle side. Sir, so the Los Angeles Police Department. Do you understand why I'm pulling you over today?
No, sir.
His window tint is...
Okay. I just like to have the window tint.
Alright, well, you're at the ticket, so it's too dark.
Alright.
Alright, I'm not gonna give you a fixed ticket, it'll be kind of reductive, but I am gonna be writing a warning that your door is being up. I'm not gonna find you today, alright?
Alright, I'll fix the window tint. Alright.
Here's your compliment.
Thank you.
Alright, man. When I get my car trophies here.
Alright.
A freaking wire went wrong down the wrong tube.
Rip. That other guy has dark window tint too.
Yeah, I can stop him for the same thing. I think that's the guy that we arrested already.
Yeah.
Freaking Terry Crew.
Are U-turns legal?
What?
Are U-turn? Oh, sorry. Are U-turns legal?
I mean, I do it all the time, even on duty. So. Yeah.
I'm just wondering, because up in Canada, they're not, so...
Oh, yeah, we allow them in California.
Okay. Is that a turn lane back there? I didn't notice.
Oh yeah, this. Just continue to your right and park on the side for me. A little farther up. Alright, let's talk to this guy.
No, sir, absolutely not.
Wait a minute. The only reason I'm pulling you over today is because over there on that road, you went straight on a turn-only lane. Also, you're just like you're going too fast. You're cranking that lane here a little too much.
Sorry, officer.
Yeah, no problem, man. Can I just get your ID off of you and your insurance?
Nope.
Also, that registration, too. Seems like I'm pretty sure it's a register, has a plate.
Nope.
Alright, back from the name of the ID for me?
Nope. It's right there.
You can run that plate if you want.
Okay.
You know how to do that, right?
Yeah, F6 menu,
Oh my gosh, why does my guy keep getting in the car when I'm not... Yeah, that's F6 menu. Uncheckable.
That, maybe I typed it wrong. 8-4... M-K-D.
Man, none of these bullets are really... Man, yeah, the ones recent, I could get them off this one.
Registered to George Locke.
I must be he's gonna stop it, because there is a bullet out for him for a felony evasion.
Alright.
Alrighty, Locke, here's your info back for you. You mind stepping off the bike so I can talk to you? Or please?
Yeah, sure, no problem.
Oh my gosh, bro, why does everybody sit here and freaking just shoot? I'm done with this. I'm done.
Yeah. I can get you up. Failed. Failed. There we go. Do you know his actual name? I don't get why people have to be that way. It's fucking bullshit.
for tonight. I'm assuming
All
you're
right.
out for the night.
Yeah. It's kind of hard to get good training in when shit like
Yo.
that happens.
Yo, good there, Clout.
I've got killed 6 times tonight from freaking people RDMing. I'm so sick and tired of it.
Yeah, I don't think there's an admin on right now either, is there?
There's not. Every time I sit
I
here
don't think
trying to
so,
work,
yeah.
every time I stop somebody, somebody sits there and freaking just kills me for no reason.
Yeah, I get it. We all agree with you.
Oh, I've every time I've tried to do a 1012 in LEO or EMS, it's been shitty like this. This is not fun. Like,
Wait, they think we can revive ourselves?
need to get my bike to see. All right, I'll be back.
I mean, shit, maybe, dog. But at the moment, you know. I mean, I don't know. Can I trust you?